speaking through so many situations and circumstances, and I know the power of his word. And I know what his word can do. In the book of James, we're looking at verse 1. I want to look at verse 2 and 3. And pray for me, if you do, if you really pray, amen, that I won't be before you very long. James chapter 1, verses 2 through 4. And I also just want to do this. I really want to thank all of you that have come out on today, to every one of you, amen, that has done whatever within the course of the service today. I thank and I appreciate you. To those of you that were handing out flyers, advertising our meet and greet today, thank you. To those that participated in our meet and greet and helped to set a wonderful atmosphere here. I'm telling you, people that did come to meet and greet, they missed it today. Amen. Jesus showed up at the meet and greet. I'm telling you. I'm telling you, he really did. And I'm excited. And I know that we advertise, we spend money on Facebook to advertise, we put out signs of prayers, and you all spread the word. But be encouraged. Amen. Amen. I believe the Lord was here with us. Amen. And that's good for me. I'm telling you, I'm excited. And I'm excited that you were here. We're able to share with one another. And guess what? We'll try again next month. Amen. And we'll spread the word some more. And who God wants to be here, well, guess what? They'll be here. And if it's just us again, then we know we'll have a good time. Amen. Then we'll try again. But I'll tell you one thing, and this I am sure of, that God does not allow any work that we do.